In this video, we have to compare 4 power 3 power 2 and 2 power 3 1 power 4 and 2 power 3 power 4. So we have 4 power 3 power 2, and in this type of problems, we solve it from top to bottom. So it will be equal to 4 power and 3 power 2 will be 9. And 4 is 2 square power 9. And when we have bracket, then we multiply the powers in the left and in the right of the bracket. So it will be equal to 2 power 2 times 9. And it is 2 power 18. And the second is 2 power 3, 1 power 4. And we have bracket. So we multiply the powers in the right and in the left of the bracket. So it will be equal to 2 power 3 times 4. And it is 2 power 12. And the third is 2 power 3 power 4. And it is 2 power. And 3 power 4 will be 81. And 2 power 81 is greater than 2 power 18 greater than 2 power 12. So 2 power 3 power 4 will be greater than 4 power 3 power 2 will be greater than 2 power 3 1 power